Have you heard the news? The Frosty is selling to a new owner. It'll be called Grandma's Frosty. Super excited for this buyer who is taking on this project and for the seller. If you don't know, it was on the market with previous agents for quite a while, for a few years. The seller contacted me, said, please sell it. So I did. So I'm excited to get the Frosty in Loyalton, California sold. Happy buyer and seller. Thanks for sharing.